Prayer of the Day. Heavenly Father, I praise you, God is my Father who calls me by name, and thank you for redeeming me. Help me not to return to the chains of bondage you have freed me from. I take comfort in your word that you will be with me.